Have you ever sat next to the apostolic Pentecostals that just do that little plastic? I love you, Jesus. Oh, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And then you got this idiot next to you. And they knock your wig off and dance on your blue suede shoes and slap you upside your head. You know why? When you got a real need, you can't be cute. You can't be classy. You can't be nice. Hey, Jesus is passing by and I've got a need. And I was told that He hears the voice of the needy.